I'm Raki Singh. I am a violinist and music director of Manchester Collective.
My name is Alice Savatsky. I'm a singer, a violinist and a composer.
I'm Max Bailey and I'm a violinist.
I'm Oliver Leith and I'm a composer.
I'm Sean Sheba and I'm a guitarist.
The piece that I'm working on is heavily steeped in folklore, using that form of storytelling to investigate transgenerational trauma and the ways in which those experiences can be transformed into lightness.
Music to me is storytelling, so it can be about witchcraft, it can be about the heaven and the earth, it could be about textures. It's about letting your imagination run free.
We've made something that is more of an experience than simply a concert, and I think that's really where the future is. You know, we need to make things that are much more immersive in every way, so I'm really excited about that.
The Arcadiana Tour features two great pieces of chamber music. We've got the Brahms G Sextet, which is one of the classics, and then we've got Thomas Adders's Arcadiana for string quartet, which is very modern on the one hand, but pays respect to older forms of music.
I am interested in things that feel crazy. Something visceral happens to you whenever you listen to it, so I write that stuff down whenever I find it.
I'm really looking forward to working with Manchester Collective again. The programming is always really adventurous and fun and imaginative. I think there are a lot of things in classical music that stop people connecting with it, and the ethos of the collective is about sidestepping that and presenting music that we find compelling in a way that is accessible to anyone.
They have always been so bold with the way that they engage with ideas, really ambitious, and I feel like it's just the perfect time and the perfect combination of artists to make something really special.
We're going into new territory. We'll probably get lost along the way, but that's the way to do it.